Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today I will show you everything that I've colored in the coloring books by Emily Liedehal Oberg, and I have two of her books, so let's dive in. This was the first one that I got, and I think it's the first one she published. It is Fairy Tales, and it's the same size as the Joanna Bessford books and the Millie Marotta books and Kirby books. So her line work is very black, thick lines. Let's have a look what I've colored. It's been a while that I was coloring in the book, so I cannot really remember what I have colored in this one. I would love to color this one. Always fun to get inspired when flipping in a book. This is a very old coloring. A simple one with pastel colors. I think it is with Prismacolors and some Holbeins, I think. Not sure. The paper is very nice in this book. And I've colored this one with some acrylic paint background and some lovebirds. And I think I've colored it for Valentine's Day some time ago. I'm very happy with this one. It's an older coloring page, but I like how I have colored the nest, how it is blended, and yeah, it's great to look back at this one. It is with Prismacolors. I can see it because of the lime pale green as a base for the leaves. Yeah. Very quick, but I don't think there's anything else. No. Then the second one. This one was out of print for a long time, so I have the reprint edition, and the paper is not that great. It is very thin paper, but I'm very happy that I'm able to color the beautiful artwork and that I have a copy of it. So I always like to start flipping in the back. I have colored this one with the Derwent drawing pencils. I challenged myself to only use the drawing pencils, and it really was a challenge because the limited color palette, of course. It has 24 colors. Very muted, natural colors. Yeah, and the cores are very thick, and that's something I don't like about those pencils. I added some shiny paint in the windows and acrylic paint for the background with some Posca stars. Those cute mice, and I'm very happy with this page. You can see I've added some shiny paint. I think it's the same paint that I used in the other page, on the other page. And I'm very happy how I've colored the mice sleeping with light hitting the fur, and yeah, it's great. The same color paint for the background. I think this one is colored with the Prismacolor pencils. not that happy with the color of this cup of tea. The cup. That's okay. This one is a very old one. Again with Prismacolors and some pastel in the background and some shiny gel pen. I think this is the Pentel Dual Metallic for the little dots in the sky. Not that happy with the necklines. I think there's smudging and I was not able to remove it, but yeah, it is what it is. This was my very first one and I've colored it with the Polygomos pencils. The Polygomos pencils were great on the paper. I was able to layer them very nice, very well, as you can see on the bird, and yeah, it was a nice one. This one I did last year, last winter, also with Derwent Drawing pencils and a lot of paint and Posca and also a limited color palette, and I liked it. It's a nice one. I'm happy that there are some colored pages in this book and I cannot wait to dive back in this one. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this short video and I hope to see you next time. Bye!